Hi all, welcome to JS Crafters World. Do like, share and subscribe. This video is on making a pen stand using waste tapes. So first we'll check with the materials required. Here I have taken two waste packing tapes, a cardboard sheet that fits the tape, then newspaper and tissues for wrapping, half pearls. Here I have taken 10 mm half pearls, few shells, glue, paints, scissors and brushes. I have taken two types of brushes. One is flat and another one is thin brush. First remove the brown color tape from the roll, then apply glue to the inside and outside of the tape and fix the newspaper. Once you stick the newspapers, then you can cut the extra newspapers according to the size of the roll. Take glue and apply water to this mixture in a 2:1 ratio, that is glue is 2 and water 1%, like that, and mix it and keep it aside. Now take the tissues and attach it above the newspaper on the roll and then cut the extra tissues. Now, using the glue mixture that we have already made, you can stick the tissues to the roll. Attach newspaper to the base part that we have taken, that is the cardboard part. Now take white color paint and apply it all over the roll and the cardboard base. Once the white color paint is being dried up, next apply blue color paint throughout the roll and the cardboard base. Apply glue to the roll and stick both the rolls together. Draw a tree pattern on the roll. Now apply glue and fix the pearls. Now fix the rolls to the cardboard sheet. Using glue, stick the shells in whichever place you require. Thank you. hope you like the video. If you like our channel, give us a like and subscribe to the channel. For regular updates, press the bell icon. Thanks again for watching the video. Follow us in Insta and Facebook.